Alright, in the verbal section, we'll talk about the strategy and overview about the verbal section, important areas, and how to plan yourself for the exam. Fine, so that's our verbal section, what we have. So, reading-based question, RC, there'll be around 4 to 5 sets of RC with on average 3 questions per set. Fine, the level is going to be high. A lot of inference-based question you can expect in the RC section. Para-jumble, para-completion, easy to medium to solve. Do target these areas. 2 questions fill the blanks, 2 questions antonyms, synonyms, and 2 questions critical reasoning. That's your typical breakup of 24 questions. Assuming that 24 questions, if the number become 25, you expect a change, a little change in the overall pattern as well. Fine, the number of questions is not fixed. No one is aware of that number of questions in the verbal section till the day you see the exam. But I can give you a tentative number will be around between 24 to 30, maximum of 30. Fine, and that's going to be your ideal breakup for section. So what I recommend is spending around 50 minutes time on that. So how to plan it out is you have to spend 50 minutes for the verbal section. Try to target solve around 16 questions out of 24, that's on the maximum side, and minimum of 12 questions. So half of the paper out of 24, half of the number of questions you have to attempt in 50 minutes. And that, trust me, it's a very, very good time limit which is given to you. 50 minutes is more than sufficient to do all the medium level question which are there in the exam. Fine. So that's your overview for the verbal section which you have to target. Now how to prepare for that? Obviously do a little bit of vocab, fill the blanks based strategy. Critical reasoning, go through the few of the critical reasoning question, para-jumble, para-completion, and RC. If you have prepared for CAT, this section is going to be exactly same as CAT, except that CAT RC was very, very easy. XAT RCs are not that easy as what you can see in CAT. If you want to practice, do last year papers, do last 5 years XAT papers, or do CAT papers. CAT 2005 to 2008 verbal section is the ideal example of how XAT will play. So last 5 years XAT paper and last 5 year CAT, these four year CAT paper is more than sufficient to crack the verbal section of the XAT exam.